The trader's wagon had lost a wheel. He promised a fine reward for a swift replacement. The woodcutter had a wheel. He was willing to part with it for a price. The statue was made from the finest quality marble. It felt unusual in this dark, dingy place. This statue almost seemed to glow. It belonged somewhere it could be seen and appreciated. Oh. more grubs in the sewers. Reggie looked forward to a day when being king didn't involve so much time in sewers. The ranger thanked Reggie for his rescue, but he still needed help. This infestation was of a size he'd never seen before. The young king hoped that was the last of them, and that the smell would wash off his armor. Was there no place the grubs would not infest? Even the sewers were overrun. Any more of them in the kingdom would stink like the Froglands.